Alright guys, welcome back. I'm gonna do this, cause I want the Dance of Wrath. Let's see this.
Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No, it was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale, but not all. Long ago, the samurai of clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths.
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
What's up here? What? All right.
Smoke. An offering to the spirit.
Oops. Yeah, that was the point of, Like, whoa, what was supposed to come here? It's right there, right ahead of you. Just keep going straight that way. Right in front of you. Right here, right.
Shrine to the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Someone left a message.
Is it a text message?
Shintaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. And his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Now, what is this? Scoop this? Alright. Oh, wait, they got more stuff in there. I can't go in there.
Which one of you is Hetaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me.
He said he explained, but not here. Time to get the sword out. Let me see this. Time to get the sword out.
Ready for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished.
You still trying to prove yourself, sir?
This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close. But his wife and family were at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand. But the people at your camp don't. And they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
No, horse!
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. The shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it.
A battle, close by.
Lord Sakai is the last of his clan, and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. Kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.